I'm gonna play some Resident Evil 2. I'm very weird with Resident Evil, although I played 5 and 6 and then that's it. I don't know why. I've never played any of the others, but I'm gonna dive into some Resident Evil 2. And what have we got here? We've got Leon Kennedy, Claire Redfield. So you play the different stories. Who shall we play first? Just because Leon's at the top, we'll just play Leon's. Don't look where I click assisted. No, we'll stay on standard.
I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, tell us a story.
Last Friday night, I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I
these are good graphics, these. You can see all these beardos. It's a big burger. Jesus Christ. So how's that burger?
She got closer and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Ooh, she's zombie.
Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it.
Sounds like his wife.
Alright, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right.
Nothing like the spooky zombie feel, is there?
Oh, come on. Just getting good.
It's going to be well good to do that burger bounces off the dashboard, because all of it flow.
I need some sleep. Oh, shit!
Oh! Don't worry, she's probably a zombie. I'm actually really into this opening scene. You've mangled her. I feel like another one's gonna run out and bite him or something. Oh, she's getting up! You know something's wrong, you get hit by a truck and you're still getting up. Leon? Is it me or is this scene a bit laggy? Is that Leo?
No one's around.
It's a bit different. Am I being stupid?
That's weird.
The clip's not in sync with the sound, what the hell? Where do I get play now? Around. But this game's lagging.
Anybody there?
Something's not right.
Something's not right. There's blood on the floor. What do you think?
You all right?
Does he look alright?
Don't move.
I'll be back. Do we not have a gun? Is he pointing at? Does he want? Are you pointing at some beers? He wants a beer, don't he? That sound doesn't sound wholesome.
Stop moving,
officer. You need help.
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Oh, you let go of his arm, you idiot. He's having himself some munch.
Freeze!
Shoot him!
I'll shoot!
Bear with my shooting, it's been a while. I've not played a game for a while. Whoa, whoa, what have I seen on the wall? Hello? Don't look at me like that, lady, I'm engaged. I've got the key and the gun and the key. Let me put the... Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Put it in... Can you not put it in... I don't know, I forgot. What have we got a key for anyway? What's that? He's still not dead.
This can't be.
Aim at his head.
What the?
He's still not... What the... I ran out of bullets. No, don't do that. Run. I don't know what I'm doing.
Hey, what are you doing?
Has he shut the door on me? Lad, he shut the door on me. I've got no bullets. What do I do? Can I whack him? Someone help. What was it doing? Run! I feel like I'm doing so good at this game right now, aren't I? We'll go at this door. Use key. I was so slow that I would have been dead by now. There's another one! Sort of. God, I've got no weapon. Is that clear?
Get down.
Oh, over. Suddenly, cutscenes—they just give you bullets in a cutscene.
You all right?
That's bull crap. I have no bullets.
Thanks. You can thank me later. Safe. Holy shit.
Oh, we're not getting out of here. Even with bullets the way I shoot, we're not getting out of here.
Come on! Get in! Hold on.
Where did she come from anyway?
Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
She is.
You live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Raccoon's here. Oh, that's a trippy scene. Sends you dizzy, that scene. What's with the laggy cutscenes?
Attention all citizens, due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
This is giving me feels like, you know, when you watch a good zombie movie.
What if we're the only ones? What if there's
got that zombie spooky feeling.
Big city. There has to be.
It's blocked off.
Looks like we're walking from here.
He's getting munched. Not getting me with no jump screens. Jump scene. Who's in this truck? Oh, it's that guy with his burger. You're gonna get rammed up the ass. Well, they cleaned out all the zombies. They best get out before that blows up. Where's Claire gone? Splitting up.
This is out of control.
I've not got no bullets. Where do I get bullets from? Where am I going? Just keep going forward. Nah. Where do I go? Maybe I'm down here. Maybe I go down here.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned.
Where do I get any more from? Stop being laggy and run up the stairs, man.
There it is. The station.
This lag to a man, I'm gonna knock it out. He's a fat one. Out my way, man. Don't know why the game's fine and then it'll just start lagging. Achievement.
Hello? Is anybody here?
No fans of anymore. What's that? Is that ammo? Booyah! That's what we need indeed.
There has to be someone here.
Someone shooting.
Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
The way out is in his pocket.
Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
I'm gonna go to the break room. View map. I'm clicking that, it's not doing it. Why can I not view map? Right, here we go. We need to go. We need to go there. That is flashing. I very easily get lost in games, so don't be surprised if I get lost. Can you say, did you know? Let me click on it. It's probably not important. Is it locked? Your ass! Is there a key around here? Where's the key? I need that for. Maybe I'll go back here and see if I've missed anything. What's this? Oh. Oh yeah, jump scared here or something. Do I do anything? Why does it show you stuff that you can't? You don't really do anything. Just don't want to miss anything, you know. Scan the rooms. Thanks, lad. I've got this. Toilet roll. Oh, door. It's gone very musty looking, hasn't it? Button. Always press buttons. What's on the floor? More bullets, more bullets. Can never get enough bullets. Nothing else in here. Lift it up, lad. Shh, don't make lots of noise. Getting some bambos after you.
Jesus.
If I'm playing this game really slow, it's my first time playing it, alright, leave me alone.
Open up! Hurry!
Shut up, just don't shoot at me.
Open this goddamn door!
Ah! Shooting at me! What door is he on about this one? I think I'll leave you in there, you bloody shooting at me.
I'll get you out. Please! Give me your hand. Help me. I got you.
Just take this finger out his hand and leave him.
Give me your other hand.
Oh, he's being munched. Oh! Well, at least we got the thing off his hand. Got that spaghetti. So what's this then? Ah, them are them codes. When do we do this? Kill the statue. So we have to come back now. Whoa! Ah! Get off! Die! They're all coming now. Ah. I don't know where I'm going here. Ah. Ah. Just like dodging them all. What's that? What do I need? Oh, that's that thing. Quick, lad. Quick, lad. Oh. You just helped me. Oh.
You is safe. For now.
Thanks to you, mate.
Marvin Branner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
It's alright, take your breath.
Yeah.
You got a bloody hand, mate.
I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue.
We'll put some armor on.
To know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie.
Sure, not me.
Yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down.
You will. Right, let's go. Come on.
Now, you'll need this.
I can't take
him. Stop.
What the frig is that?
And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
No, I don't know that. I said yes, sir. Got a knife? Oh, that's how you do it. Right, okay. The legging stopped a little bit. Right, oh, I need to read that book. How do we get this book out? Fam, get off. Yeah, that one. Right, the lion one is lion plant, whatever that is. Am I at the lion one? Yeah. Right. Lion plant. Is it that? Sweet. Oh shit. I need to go to the other statues. Where's the other statues, fam? If you wonder why the graphics has gone bad, it's because I've turned the graphics down to stop the lagging. And it's worked a little bit, it has stopped lagging. Mamma mia. How do I... Where's the mobile? Can I not? Where's those other... There's the lion statue. Where's the other statues? What does one do? Ah.
This is not how I imagined the first day.
Bullets. Itchy nose. I got weed. Can I use that by heal or something? Use. Did that? Yeah, that helped. Dirt place. Always bad things come in dirt places. Is he dead? Nice. Making me hungry, that.
Huh? What?
Just a body dangling there. Ooh. Shithead. I hate locked doors to do my head in. Why does it show you things that doesn't even do anything? Your face! Shot. Right. Good shot on the dot. One of the doors. Bullets. Everybody needs a bit of bullets. See that? How quick I read all that. I can't see that. No. Where did Claire go anyway? Headshot. Shit. Is it? What's this? Freak nose. Chocolate, the spooky, probably meant read that one. Oh, bullets. I don't have anything for you, mate. Oh, Eat that. Can't remember which way I came from. Herbal plant. Twig. What do I need that for? Where does it tell you? Still a piece of wood that can be used to board up windows. Okay. Typewriter. Red herbs. Someone tell me something. Dead.
Jesus.
Fell off the stairs, you muppet. Do I go up there? Do I go down there? Whoa. Don't think I want to walk through that. Yep, we can't walk through that. I mean, go down either. These games are fun, but just for me, trying to find my way around things is just so annoying. What is that statue? That's got that sound on it, so we'll be able to open them doors. What should I drop? What do you mean? Let me drop some of it. Lord. Get rid of that. Oh yeah, key's more important. Oh!
What in the?
Oh no, he's coming. He's just come in. new files. Gunpowder, what do I need that? What is that? Hit pouch. Yeah. C4. Bullets.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that.
So I need to go back to Marvin now. I've come all this way. Let me shoot this fool. Missed. Second time's a charm. I think he's still alive. Oh god, go back up, go back up. See ya. Where's the gun? Let me go on there so I can shoot him. Go this way so I've got some distance. Let me go back to Martin or Marvin. Oh, another statue. Lost statue, right? Let me look at my files. Did I just click on them? Lost statue. Two fishes, whatever that is in the middle. These don't. Oh, there we are. It was a scorpion and then. Sorted. Another medallion for your ass. Go through. Oh no, they're trying to bang through the door.
Oh.
What was wrong? Yo, get through this door. Lad, get through the door, will ya? Can I jump over there? Do I have to go back through? Get shanked. What are they made of? Can I have my knife back? Hard work. Exit. What's that? Oh, I have a key. Open sesame. You're back here now, where's Mervin? Man, that Mervin.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
It's Claire.
You know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
East side.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, the passage isn't open yet.
I need one more. Thank you. Whoa.
I'll be right there.
Okay.
You're drenched, you love.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing?
Stop flirting and open the door.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
Oh, bloody hell.
Surviving.
That's good. Yeah. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him.
Jeez.
Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon.
Go, Claire.
Take care of yourself.
Go.
You need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Go on then, before you die.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies.
Might need that.
Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it!
Probably dead, lad. Come on. Bolt cutting specialist. That's what they call me. Where am I going? I don't know. That doesn't seem pleasant. I've been in here. Die, man, die. Holy moly. Missing loads. Don't know don't know if I meant come back through here or not. I'm not meant to come back through here, however. God damn. Slash him. Oh my god. What the hell am I doing? Having a wee. Gah. Got no bullets left. What does that do? We're all about that's for this. Doesn't seem good, Mervin, does it?
Still alive.
And that's it. Right next to your document, Shredder. Freak off. I need to find some bullets. What's that?
You bastard.
Go on. This is not good. I'm trapped. I'm dead. Booger. And that's where I'll leave it though. I ran out of bullets, and then I died, and I don't even know if I was going the right way. If you like that gameplay, like and subscribe, and I'll do some more.